really, because we're going to have pure rock from Ruche. Ladies and gentlemen, our curator, Ruche.
Incidentally, I was told on innumerable occasions that rock and roll songs only have three chords. That one had 11, so there you go.